मॉर्निंग क्लास, आई एम आशा नयाल। आई एम टेकिंग योर इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट। नाउ टुडे आवर चैप्टर इज थ्री क्वेश्चंस। द थ्री क्वेश्चंस वॉज रिटन बाय लियो टॉलस्टॉय। द स्टोरी बेसिकली रिवॉल्व्स द किंग एंड हिज थ्री क्वेश्चंस। ही ट्राइंग टू सर्चिंग द आंसर ऑफ द थ्री क्वेश्चंस। Let's start the chapter. In this story, a certain king thought, if I knew three questions, then I would never fail. You are thinking, what are the three questions? These three questions are, first is, what is the right time to begin something? Second question is, which people should he listen to? And third question is, what is the most important thing for him to do? Then he want to know the answer. He thinking what to do. He sent the message to his kingdom. I will give a reward who would answer this question. After that, many wise men came to the king, but they gave different answered of his questions. In the first question, all wise men give suggestion. Some said, make a timetable and follow it. Some said, impossible to decide in advance right time for doing something. And some said that the king need a council of wise men who would help him act at the proper time. But then others said, in case of urgent decision, to hire the magician, look into the future. In the second question, some said that the people most necessary to the king were his counselors. Others said the priest. A few others chose the doctor, and yet others said that his soldiers. To the third question, some said science, others choose fighting, and yet others religious worship is the most important thing for him to do. Different people give different answers. So the king was not satisfied. If the king not satisfied, so he gave no reward. Why he not gave reward? Because the king was not satisfied with answers. Now let's see what happened forward. The king decided to seek advice of hermit. Who is the hermit? Hermit is a person who lives alone and leads a life simple. So he seeks advice the hermit. He thinks that if anybody not able to give answers to my questions, so maybe the hermit has the answers to my questions. So he decided to go to the hermit place and seek the answers. So the king decided he will not go with bodyguard or his horses. He will go just simply to the hermit place and lead simple life like hermit did. So when the king entered the hermit hut, he see that hermit is digging and digging. Now what the king does, he asks his three questions. He goes to the hermit and tells him that I am here to seek answer to the three questions. But hermit is not give reply. So the king repeats his question again and again to the hermit. But hermit did not pay attention to him. The hermit went on digging the land. After some time, king offered his help to the hermit. He said that, may I help you? Because he saw the hermit was digging from such a long time. And his was face sweat and everything. So the king offered his help to the hermit, and the hermit accepted this help. Now What happened? The king was digging. After digging two birds, king repeated his question, but hermit gave no answer and stood up, stretching his arm for the spade, but king did not give him the spade. Another hour passes. The king loses temper and he said to the hermit, if you can give me no answer, tell me so and I will return home. So today our first part has completed of this chapter. Now this is your today assignment. Okay, bye. See you next class.